A 6-minute gameplay demo of Bloodborne, the newest game from Dark Souls developer From Software, has been published online. Everything is dimly lit, creepy, and the combat looks pretty unforgiving, featuring a saw cleaver and a heavy axe's weapons, which can apparently transform to be wielded in both short and long forms. Rad. I'm particularly loving the look of the city though. Let's take a closer look.